Okay, guys, we are back with more Hitman Absolution. Currently we're playing Run For Your Life. This is the fourth mission, I think. I can't remember what part this is. Lost count. So, let's do it.
This is the police.
Talk about Mary Joanna.
He said, hold on, wait a minute.
Now we're right for first aid at this point. Good, that guy's left. Right here. Shit.
Oh,
yeah. I screwed up so bad then.
Hey, who's there? I advise you to stop it right now.
Right, that's zeroed my scores. Really? A bomb? Well, I know this is a drug house. That jam.
I
3. Of course, it's a bloody donut. Mission for the new one apparently has 300 different NPCs which react in their own different ways, which is, in my opinion, pretty cool.
They just ordered us to cancel all lines in and out of the station. Some kind of murder. Sort of connections that are needed for, well, I don't have a capture card. Capture card. And I don't have a desktop. So I can't, and I don't even have the connection for that. That was close.
No, I'm okay. I'm gonna stay at that hotel in the corner. You know, this train station. Just a little bit. I know people are trying to freak me out. They're talking about this pier on the view. Oh my god, there's cops over here. No, I'll probably be fine. I'm just a little freaked out.
Please fucking
say. No, you don't have to do that. It's okay. I don't think you could even get here if you tried. command house. I just want to talk for a second. Yeah, okay, I'll call you later when I'm off.
Like, the actual graphics for this game are, like, really good. And unfortunately, I can't, like, showcase them because, well, yeah, I'm a scrub.
For one chick, she must be special. I need to bring my boys. That means double my fee.
Take Lenny with you. He can bring her back when you find her.
Lenny, limp dick? Triple my fee. Sorry, kid's a dipshit.
25.
39.
26.
37.
30.
35.
Deal. Lenny, come give the man a line.
Titties! Yeah.